up, guys? Ian Jack here. Today, I'm going to teach you how to play Bubble Toes by Jack Johnson. Once again, one of my favorite songs. I absolutely love Jack Johnson, and I am so excited to teach you how to play this today. Now, I will let you know, this song has what I call the Jack Johnson crunch. It's that nice crunchy sound that he gets out of the guitar, right? And I have a video teaching how to play that, and I'll put it right here. All right, let's get started. Alrighty, guys. So let's start with the intro to Bubble Toes. Okay, so the first chord we're gonna play here is this D power chord, right? So we're gonna place our pointer finger on the fifth fret of this A string, second string there, and our ring finger on the seventh fret of the D string, the third string. Only gonna play those two strings there. So it's gonna be. So that's gonna be a strum, crunch, strum, and then move on to the next chord here. And all you're gonna do is you're gonna hop one set of strings up like that, right? So instead of the pointer finger being on the fifth fret of the A and the seventh fret of the D, now it's gonna be on the fifth fret of the E and the seventh fret of the A. And it's that same rhythm there. And then we're gonna move up here on the neck. So that's gonna be seventh fret of the A string and the ninth fret of the D string. Okay, and then it's gonna move to this final power chord here. And that is going to be the eighth fret of the E string and the 10th fret of the A. So all together we have. Right? So we're gonna do that two times, and then we're gonna move on to this cool little walking bass line here, right? Okay, so it's gonna be another power chord. This time it's gonna be a G power chord. So we're gonna place our pointer finger on the third fret of this top E string. Ring finger on the fifth fret of the A string. It's our second string. So it's gonna be that same rhythm. And then we're gonna place our pinky. Try to reach that pinky over on to the seventh fret of the A string, right? So. And then it's gonna be a nice, even bigger slide there. Reach that pinky even further to the eighth fret of the A string. Back to the seventh, right? So we're gonna do this part. Two times, and then into this. And then back into this part again. Two times, back into this part. One more time with this one. And then we move into our awesome chorus slash verse here. Okay, and moving on to the chords of this song for the chorus and the verse. So we have a G major bar chord, right? We have a C major bar chord, and then we have a D major bar chord. And if you haven't managed to get those bar chords down yet, this is a great song to have an opportunity to practice them. Okay, so those are the only three chords you're gonna need to know for the whole song when it comes to the verse and the chorus. And it's gonna be. Once again, I have another video describing how to play the strumming pattern and that Jack Johnson crunch. And I'll leave it in the comments down below, in the description. All right, and to make your G major bar chord, this one, you're going to bar, so have your pointer finger press on every single string on this third fret here. One, two, three, right? And then you're gonna place your ring finger on the fifth fret of the A, the second string down.
your pinky finger right behind it on the fifth fret of the D string, and then this middle finger on the fourth fret of the G. Right? Then we're moving on to our C power chord. So then you're gonna bar these final five strings. You don't need to worry about this top one because we're not gonna play it. And then you're gonna try to work on getting this ring finger to bar these three strings right here. So it's gonna be your D, G, and B string, right? And try to leave that last string open. Try to only have your pointer finger fretting that string. And then for our D, you're just gonna move up two frets. So all together, that's G, C, and D. All right, and now moving on to that awesome little solo part, right? Right? Okay, so let's learn how to play that. So it's gonna be two strums on this third fret of the top E string, right? And then we're gonna move our pointer finger to the second fret of the A, second string, so. Then we're gonna place our middle finger on the third fret of the A, so. And then reach that pinky to the fifth fret of the A. Okay. Back to the third fret of the E, so. Right? Even slower. Okay. And then we're gonna move over to the D string. That is the third string down, so. We'll place our pointer finger on the second fret. We're gonna play that three times. One and then two more. It's gonna be a little bit of a pause between one and two, so. Okay, so it's gonna be three on that second fret of the D. Fourth fret of the D. Back to the second. And then open D. So no fretted fingers. And then third fret of the A, so. Right? Alrighty guys, that was Bubble Toes by Jack Johnson. Once again, instant classic. Play this song anywhere. Everybody's gonna be dancing, singing along. Great song to have in your repertoire. If you guys enjoyed this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel. Let me know if you have any song suggestions in the comments. And have a great rest of your day.